Pankration here! You're back. Maybe you're not a coward after all.
Time to go.
Welcome all! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia!
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pankration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action! For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! The gods will not welcome you!
It hurt!
Please,
please, by the gods, no more! That's not...
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what he can do against Erastos!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you'll be seeing stars!
God loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Alexios against our reigning champion, Voryavs!
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion!
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideion.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poison? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics, to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Oh!
Come on.
This is fragile enough. This proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. This food smells strange, but it's not rotten. Supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit. Going to have a conversation.
Please, please, I was just doing what I was told.
I'm not after you. I'm after whoever wanted this done.
I don't know. I never saw him. I just thought he wanted to fix a race. But then I saw what started happening, and I knew they'd been poisoned.
My friend, Alcibiades. I need to save him.
You'll likely find the antidote up at Fort Goroibos.
Whoever did this will pay. Go, and don't let me see your face again.
Yes, thank you.
Matt,
This must be the antidote.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Come on.
I should see what that was. Huh? I should have a doctor check my ears. Someone here?
Who's doing that? Learn to ride!
Thank you.
Who's doing that?
Light the alarm! You die here!
Here. I have the antidote.
More wine, please, to wash away the taste.
A treatment worthy of Hippocrates.
I can already feel my stamina returning.
Didn't you have one last fight in the Pancration?
Let's go.
Pancrat! Your next opponent is Dorios. Claims to be descended from Heracles himself.
I'm ready.
You ever faced an Olympic champion before?
No, but I've gotten this far.
Well, you don't look the part. You're not even oil for Zeus's sake.
Less talking, more fighting. Let's get this over with.
For Ira.
We've seen our esteemed newcomer rise quickly to become a contender. But let's see how he does against our reigning champion, Dorios!
I'll kill you!
Victory! Nike!
The gods have looked kindly on these, our champions! But there can only be one winner! Sparta! Yours is eternal glory!
Ella. Ella.
So, this is Callisto the Bear.
Yeah! Yeah! You're
don't come any closer!
Be good to see Mater and Brasidas again. Let's go.
Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you. You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
I'm just a traveler. And there's more than one broken spear in the world.
And the eagle he mentioned.
What eagle? Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman. You'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
For the god! Yeah!
still standing?
Stop! Please, stop! Just a traveler, he says.
Tell me where they are, or I'll cut that shit-eating grin off your shit-eating face!
He said you had a nasty temper. He wasn't wrong.
Tell me where my mother is, and you may walk out of here alive.
You show mercy. Arcadia will give you none in return.
Speak!
You'll find them on a hill. A cliff overlooking Tegea.
Brasidas didn't pay you enough? Who did? Tell me, or I'll wrap your guts around your neck and hang you from that tree.
The Archon, he's paying more for your head than Brasidas could afford in 2 lifetimes.
Tell me who the Archon is. I want a name.
La Rose. His name is La Rose, and he's the most powerful man in Arcadia. He who controls the grain, controls the world.
You threaten the wrong people, Malaka.
I don't threaten. I promise!
Ella.
Go on.
Yeah!
we go.
Come on.
Ella, ella.